with a J5. Lately I'm do or die, all I ever think about is suicide. Who am I to judge another person who was through it like? Sick of going through their life, so they went and threw their life away and fucking ruined life for everyone who spent a lot of day. Stupid, right? My brother tried a couple times, I guess he didn't do it right. They said I never thought that you the type of magic. The most amount is you could cry, I'm stupefied. My head is divided by suit and ties. Because the daughter of a psychiatrist can take a life like this. It kinda makes me wonder what's the point in fucking crying shit. All the doctor wants to do is just prescribe you shit, cause he's in the pocket of the party that's providing it. That being said, my bro goes off of his head when he's off of his meds, ended up in hospital beds. And I know that he needs help, it's a problem I dread. But how could just drugs fix it when it's all in his head? When I think about the people I lost in the eyes, you see I'm trying to move on, but I'm still. Sometimes I think about my people with God in it. I'm trying to move on, but trying to forgive myself, I finally forgave you. But there's a part of myself still thinks it could save you. But I was caught up in myself, or maybe afraid to. But I never offered help when I should've just came through. And I blamed everyone else, finally blame you. Sometimes it's hard to tell all the pain that we came through. I think about the hell that your life must've came to. The end of it and the end is the end that it came to. I forgive myself, same way I forgave you. Cause the truth is I don't know if I really could change you. And I've been seeking help and in need of a change too. Couple of my suicidal visions almost came true. Thought about my wife and my kids and then J2. Thought about your face and it finally came through. I'm finally in the state, so I see the insane truth. You may have saved me, I know I could have saved you. And then I think about the people I lost and then I just, I'm kinda wrong. Sometimes I think about my people with God and then I just fall apart. I'm trying to move on. They say cocktails or drugs are a slippery slope. One of the side effects is a slippery rope. It's wrapped around your neck on a slippery boat. Sinking down in the ocean filled with infinite hope. Cocktails or drugs are a slippery slope. One of the side effects is a slippery rope. It's wrapped around your neck on an infinite boat. It's sinking down in the ocean filled with infinite hope. And all you see are the waves crashing down, crashing down. All you see are waves crashing down. All you see are waves crashing down, crashing down. Please don't let the waves bring you down. All you see are waves crashing down, crashing down. All you see are waves crashing down, down. Please don't let the waves drag you down, drag you down. Please don't let the waves drag you down, down, down. So I'm trying to move on. Yeah, sometimes I think about my people with God and then I just, I'm trying to move on. This song is for anybody who's ever lost somebody. I've lost too many so far.
If you'd like to see more awesome content from our team, make sure to share this video and like the official MadRock TV Facebook page by clicking over here. Thanks for all the support and stay tuned for more.